Get us.
Oh my god, no.
See your medal.
Woo!
Let me get one more shot of you.
Being here again for the second time, I'm just so thoroughly impressed by each and every person in here. You guys are amazing. The show that I've been able to witness tonight, all the accomplishments and everything that everyone has done. You guys truly just make me proud, but more importantly, you should be proud of yourselves. And I much older than all of you when I became, a writer for Nickelodeon. I was the youngest staff writer in television history when I was just 17 years old. And then a decade later, I was, the youngest television chairman of Nickelodeon. So it was one of those things that, I just had a passion. I knew what I wanted to do. And I, went on to create so much really cool content from Nickelodeon to MTV to, currently things that you guys get to see and witness today. But more importantly, it all started from the passion of writing. More than anything, I call myself a writer. I consider myself a poet, and I see that as an honor and a gift. So to see all of the wonderful words that you guys have been able to put together and to be commended and rewarded for that, you truly deserve it. And just some words of inspiration. I never like to be one to preach, because I got enough craziness going on in my own life. Who am I to preach to anybody? But honestly, all I can say is carry on, continue. Because the way you inspired me tonight, the way you continue to motivate, it truly is special. And, people are going to tell you, or people you may have heard that, dreams are free, but all of you know that's not true, because you wouldn't be sitting here tonight if that was the case. Dreams are pushed and funded by your passions, and they're funded and pushed by all of the hard work and the dedication that you put into it, that single-minded laser focus that each and every one of you have that allowed you to be here tonight, and the fact that it's all a part of the journey of understanding yourself, becoming yourself, and knowing what you want to be in this world. And I hope to look around one of those days and I can share a stage with you, or share an essay or writing or something like that, because it truly is an honor to be in the room with the future. And once again, I'm blown away by each and every one of you. Parents, family members, give yourselves a round of applause for working. There's nothing like it. I'm proud of you guys. Continue to make your families proud. Continue to make your loved ones proud. Continue to make yourself proud. Congratulations.
In this glorious hall came together for
Congratulations. Let's see that medal. Amazing. Amazing. Congratulations.
Let me get one more shot of you.
Congratulations again.
Yeah.